typical Taranaki day.
Yeah. Got all our cows' DNA'd and that, so we can carve in here, and we just put the tag in the calves here and put them in the shed. When they come dehorning, they'll come and DNA the calves and match it all up.
Yep.